that the people that are most like you would be perfect for you. And if you find somebody like that, and you're dating someone like that, you'll see that they have all of the same faults that you do, except that their faults are so much worse, and you want to kill them for all the faults you have, and you want to crack their skull open and see the brains flowing out in the street. Yeah, I know your mood swings, your hatred, your love of life and truth and fairness and art, and your anger. And I know that's all as strong as mine, but I'm still going to be hard on you. I'm still going to be hard on you for being me.